I'm a retired registered nurse from Blue Cross and Blue Shield of Illinois. In the community that I live, in this community, we're predominantly African Americans. And as a result of that, we have high incidence of chronic diseases such as diabetes and high blood pressure. You're seeing more incidence of patients who may have amputations, patients who are wheelchair bound as a result of being having no treatment or being undertreated. This could have potentially been avoided if we had just gotten annual eye exams. If you're hypertensive, if you're diabetic, really talk to your doctor about what it is that you would need as far as how frequent should you have your eyes examined, what type of exams are you supposed to have, and there should be some communication between your eye doctor and your medical doctor, and vice versa. If your eye doctor is seeing something, this needs to be communicated to the medical doctor. Again, I just go back to how critical it is to educate. We need the Institute in our community. We truly, truly do. Because oftentimes, people will not get the eye care because of the cost. You know, what it's gonna cost them. Where can you get this type of service and not pay, you know, an arm and a leg? The doctors are really aware of the challenges presented by the residents. Affordable care for our population. And you're not going to be able to get that anyplace else.